to a new video on my channel. Today I have something really cute. It's a unicorn look that we filmed a little back in the Siren Studios in Santa Monica. It's a little bit ridiculous, but nevertheless, let me know your feedback down in the comments below if you like it. I'm gonna show you how to do the makeup and the outfit and everything. And yeah, let me know where you're gonna be for Halloween. I'm actually really curious. I think I'm gonna be Tinkerbell, and I really wanna be Pamela Anderson from Baywatch. I mean, I ain't got the assets as much as she does, but I think I can pull it off. Anyway, enjoy. First thing I want to do is prep my face with a Revitalift moisturizer. Next, I'm going to apply my foundation with a flat brush in circular motions all over my face. I'm also going to apply concealer underneath the eye area because nobody likes sleepy unicorns. So to achieve a really bright and glossy and pigmented look, I'm gonna be using some really great colors. To start with, I'm patting down this gorgeous blue eyeshadow color, which is the Infallible 24-Hour Eyeshadow in Infinite Sky. And basically, I'm just patting it down all over my lid. Next, I'm going to take some purple, and the purple that I'm using is this beautiful perpetual purple. And what I'm doing is I'm just taking it on a brush and working it into my crease and then blending it outwards. And repeat all the steps for both eyes. Next, you're gonna wanna apply some eyeshadow to your bottom lid, and I'm using the Eternal Sunshine and just gently patting it on my lower lash. Now to my favorite part of the look is the eyebrows, and I'm using the Endless Sea. And with an angled brush, just build those really nice aqua eyebrows, and you can go as crazy as you want, so that's just really gonna add a nice pop of color to your look. To finalize the eye look, I'm going to apply this gorgeous purple eyeliner and wing it out. And you can definitely go as crazy as you want. You could do silver, you could do blue, you could do pink. I decided to do purple because I think it looks kind of cool. It complements the colors. And to finish off the eye look, I'm applying the Miss Mango Voluminous Mascara on the top lashes and the bottom lashes as well. This blush is probably my favorite thing in the world, just applying it and working it into my cheeks. So it really, what it does, it creates like the most beautiful rosy color on your cheeks, kind of looks like you're blushing from within. To finalize the whole look, I am lining my lips with this pink lip liner, and I'm filling my lips with this super bright pink color, and it is the Colorish lip color in I Pink You're Cute. I love this color so much because if unicorns were to wear lipstick, this is the color that they would be wearing. And now that the look is complete, let's go to the outfit. I decided to do these super fun overalls, a rainbow neon kimono, and these really awesome unicorn ears with a horn. So yeah, this is the look. I hope that you enjoyed this little creative, crazy, weird video that we made. Leave me your comments down below for future requests. I read every single comment every time and I try to respond as much as possible. There is a Q&A cooking in the oven. I need more questions from you. Send them to me on Twitter with the hashtag AskEvie, and I'm gonna try to answer as many as possible very soon because I wanna make more, you know, talk, face-to-face type of videos. Also, don't forget to check out the Destination Beauty channel here on YouTube. It's a really awesome collaboration with L'Oreal that me and a bunch of my friends did and are continuously doing, so lots of cool tutorials. Definitely give it a go. And on that note, I will see you in my next video, and I love you very, very much.